History is about human nature. It's about trying to understand people and cause and effect in life. And that's why it's so everlastingly interesting.